got something for you.
Gwen can take care of herself. It's you I worry about.
This. Another clipping from my scrapbook.
Hey, Spider-Man, come here! Spider-Man, you're gonna love what I have.
Cover price has gone up, but still worth it.
I'm back, Gwen, and I got the antidote with me. This cross-species virus is history.
It's from Connors? I don't know.
Despite what you think, Connors wouldn't let anything happen to you. And neither would I.
The city always looks more alive at night.
It's no you.
Maybe you should stay there.
Will you look at this place? What happened here? I tell you, if this infection keeps spreading, it ain't gonna be alive in the morning.
Stop your whining, and that's for everyone. We're not safe yet. Not until that thing is down.
you made me do. Passing through.
Get up, Spider-Man! You're through!
You're going down! Knock, knock!
This will prove to be a challenge.
Who's having a good time? Raise your hand! Oh, did I step on your pride?
Look at all the little sleeping angels.
Looks like someone's been busy.
Sleepy all of a sudden.
I had a shift at the Smythe's robot lab. Almost got my leg pulled off by a sentry.
You've been transferred.
Thank you.
okay?
Mission accomplished.
What are you talking about?
The elevator. It's out of service. Permanently.
You took the whole elevator out? A little overboard, don't you think?
Relax. I'll just tell them you did it.
Spider-Man has breached the facility.
Oh, that's one more blemish on my record.
With a large cross-species. Consider both targets your top priority. The big boss wants both of them alive. I'm talking Mr. Osborn himself, guys. But if you should accidentally have to load your gun with bullets rather than tranks, well, whoops.
Why does Norman Osborn care if Spider-Man is alive? You can knock all you want, but you can't come in! Oh, I was close! Hey, get your own air duct! These.